TV channel Rakyat Merdeka News.com. Tayangan kami sajikan berita bukan hoax.